This is attorney Chad Kreblin, partner at Hupy and Abraham. I'm here with Andrew Gappa, or just Gappa. Tell me what you do here.
I am the I'm the camp director here at Camp Hometown Heroes, Camp Reunite, Turning Rivers. And what we do here is we do a lot of work with kids that have faced a single trauma, losing a loved one, having a parent that's incarcerated, or having an experience of going through physical or domestic abuse, that type of thing. So we work towards helping kids better themselves.
And tell us, there's a, looks like a building being built behind us. Tell us about this.
Absolutely, this is the Yacht Club. All right, so we've been really working hard to build our Yacht Club to increase our size of what we can offer for our kids that come to camp with our small crafts like canoeing, kayaking, and also having storage space for them so that way we can utilize it on the pond that we've been refurbishing with Hupy and Abraham, and then also the river, the Milwaukee River, which increases the footprint of what kids can do with small crafts, canoeing, kayaking.
My understanding is the beach has been named already?
The beach has been named already, Myrtle Beach. Then we have the Jersey Shore, which everybody's been working on with Hupy and Abraham, and that's the Yacht Club. And it also houses an aeration unit, which is really helping our pond. We had a ton of algae growth over the past few years, and this is a way to deter that algae and get it clean so that way we can utilize it for not only small crafts but maybe swimming eventually, and then also for fishing, hopefully too, if we can have fish again. So that's what the pond area and the pond restoration and the Yacht Club is helping us do, is to restore this beautiful parcel of land.
A lot of exciting things going on out here at Camp Hometown Heroes. We encourage you to get involved and help out. If somebody wants to provide volunteer time or financial assistance, how would they go about doing that?
Yeah, there are several ways that you could do that. You could either go on our website at camphometownheroes.org, and then there's a donate link right on there to donate. Otherwise, you can also find ways, like our emails on that website. I just ask if you could participate in volunteering, either if it's helping us with the pond or being a counselor during the summer or anything like that. Just check us out on our website.
We're fortunate to have a place like this right in our backyard, and anything you can do to help would be appreciated.